A man in his 80s is the 11th Carroll County nursing home resident who has died from COVID-19. Dozens more have tested positive. Today, the county health department announced new resident and staff cases as Governor Larry Hogan issued emergency orders to protect residents and staff. WMAR 2 News' Abby Isaacs explains the impact the order will have.
These directives have to do with expediting testing and expanding requirements for personal protective equipment. But a nursing home representative says some of these orders will be nearly impossible to follow because of the current equipment shortages.
It's going to take all of us working together.
Sunday, more efforts to keep nursing home residents and staff safe.
Families trust us to provide quality care, and so we're driven by providing that quality care and keeping patients, residents, and staff safe in this environment.
Governor Larry Hogan issued the emergency orders to further protect some of the most vulnerable Marylanders after seeing cases at 81 nursing homes and long-term care facilities across the state. He called for expedited testing through the Maryland State Public Health Lab and said all nursing home staff who interact with residents need to wear personal protective equipment.
And these orders are important next steps, but the requirement on PPE is going to be nearly impossible to meet under the current scenario without state and federal assistance. And testing continues to be a problem.
President of the Health Facilities Association of Maryland, Joe DiMatto, said while the orders are welcomed, current equipment shortages pose problems.
Nursing homes have been literally tasking full-time employees for the last several weeks to scour the planet to identify PPE at whatever price is available.
Hogan also ordered facilities must designate a unit of staff assigned to the care for known or suspected COVID-19 positive residents. And the facilities must create separate observation and isolation areas for residents, something DiMatto said is already in practice. Hogan said a violation of any of these orders could result in a misdemeanor charge. DiMatto said until the equipment comes through, he believes the facilities will operate the best they can with what they have.
I know that healthcare providers will do everything in their power to do the right thing.
In a statement, the Carroll County Health Department, which has seen outbreaks at 2 nursing homes, said they'll be adopting these enhanced protective measures. For WMAR 2 News, I'm Abby Isaacs.